Hello and welcome back to another tutorial. Now there's times where you want to just completely reset Docker. You're working, you're developing, and you just want to delete all containers. You want to delete all images and you want to remove all the volumes. So let's look at how we can do that. So here we have containers. Now containers can be active or inactive, started or stopped. So let's go ahead first of all and say Docker PS. That's going to give us a list of all the containers. Now, if we were to stop a container and run that command again, you can see that it actually only returns a list of all the active containers. So to be sure to get all of the containers, we need to pass in the A flag, and that's going to then return all of the containers. So we can summarize that by utilizing the Q flag, which is going to give us a list of all the IDs of each container. So now we know how to grab all of the containers. Let's go ahead and remove them. So we use the Docker RM, and then we can go ahead and create this inner statement if you like. So Docker again, and then we know PS is going to grab all the containers. We want to grab all the containers, whether they're live or inactive. And then we want to basically just pass in their IDs. And we're going to use those IDs to then remove them all. Now this will cause an error. So what we need to do here is we need to force this issue. So we can use the F flag here just after the RM command and then run that. And that's then going to remove all the containers from Docker. So that's all the containers sorted. So let's now remove all the images. Well, here we're going to run Docker, this time RMI, remove images. And then we're going to then run our secondary command here to grab all the images. And then we're going to use Q again to grab the IDs of those images and then remove them. So that leaves us with the volumes. So let's run a Docker volume remove and then Docker volume LSQ and done. And there we go, three commands to stop, delete containers, delete images, and delete the volumes.